our age or country, everybody should eat healthy. No one should ever experience hunger or malnutrition. We can make a difference, and we hope you can join us.
And moderate to moderates. So you are rising star with young and World Food Forum, World Food Day. Very good. Great. Isamah here smiling like a kid.
These are the future food heroes.
Take action and share the initiatives that work against climate change and its consequences. Did you know that climate change is a cause of hunger and poverty?
I think you can save the world, you know, you can change it for better. So thank you. Thank you for being here.
I am from Southlands International School, and my question is, how can science help us to feed the world?
Science, it's actually how we understand what's happening in our world. So science allows us to understand and to put the puzzle, the pieces of puzzle together.
Hi, my name is Melchizedek Williams. I have a question.
My question is, how can we make farming and agriculture cool?
Does a healthy diet help us study better at school?
Children holds the power when it comes to reducing food waste at the household level.
To feed a growing population, we must be innovative.
Non restate in panchina. Entrate in partita e datevi da fare. L'unione fa la forza.